The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
Be available to God. Be a consistent and persistent seeker. The consistent and persistent seeker has the ability of tapping into assignments that are not necessarily exclusively availed for them in the first place. You are synchronized in the spirit for any good thing to be done through you by God. Look at the story of Isaiah. When God is planning to send people, he had not specifically zeroed on calling Isaiah. But if Isaiah just kept quiet when God said, "Whom shall we send?" that conversation would have ended. And one time Isaiah would see a man doing that which God was conversating, and he would not be in that rhythm. But he chose and said, "Send me, Lord." Look at Cornelius in Acts, the 10th chapter. He was the first door to the Gentile church. This was a diligent and consistent seeker. He was available to God. And the Bible says he sought and prayed to God continually. God appears to Peter as well. And then God tells Peter, go to the house of Cornelius. As he is preaching the gospel, the Bible says, while he yet spake, the Spirit of the Lord fell on the house of Cornelius. And he makes a very, very powerful statement and said, over truth I perceive that God is no respecter of persons, but in every nation, he that feareth him and worketh righteousness is accepted with him. He's saying, if you know how to seek me, if you know how to position yourself, if you know how to pray in the time when I need you to pray, if you know how to be consistently and persistently a seeker, I am no respecter of persons. I can skip any man and put it on you. So Cornelius becomes the first door of the gospel to the houses of the Gentile. Not because it was originally God's plan, but there was a man who knew how to seek God.
Join our online family. Spread the love and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Finero, make manifest.